We said we're going back for those nachos, and we did. Taco Centro invited us in to devour those nachos and try more of their menu.
They have our favorite salsa bar with so many great fresh salsas and toppings. They served up a grilled fish taco, their Taco Azul with blue corn tortilla and grilled Angus steak. Plus a mulita and their delicious quesabirria taco.
We even got the freshly made churros for dessert. The nachos were smothered in grilled Angus steak, guacamole, sour cream, and cheese. Everything was so good.